And safety on the railroad tracks continues to make headlines. Recently, two people were killed by a Brightline train. And as WPBF 25 News witnessed this morning, people are still trying to beat the train. That's video that you just saw of a near miss by a freight train. It was shot at near the Palm Beach County Courthouse in West Palm Beach. Brightline will add signs at railroad crossings to warn people. The company will fund more public service announcements and deploy safety street teams.